Twins manager Ron Gardenhire was ejected as he came out of the dugout to argue the call at second base.
Yeah, with Andy Fletcher right there. Gardy thought he had his foot, and Andy Fletcher ended up giving him the heave-ho. And Gardy thrown out for the third time this year and 55th time in his career.